I'll speak about the core of meditation. Meditation is creating a distance between you and your thought process. Usually we are always attached to the mind and the thought process. But during meditation, what we do is try to create a distance between us and the thought process, the distance between us and the mind. Usually meditation, you know, in the beginning we ask people to sit on a hilltop and just look from hill. Whenever you look down, you feel a great distance between the things of the outer world and yourself, that is the inner world. So that helps for the beginners to know what is meditation. That is, you distance yourself from the outer world and also from the mind. So you maintain a distance between yourself and the mind, and there will be thoughts going on in the mind because it's an automatic process. You do not have much control. Whenever you relax, mind goes on its own way. But when you learn meditation, what you learn is to relax without getting into the vicious circle of thinking process. The vicious circle of thinking process will take you to the past, will take you to the pain, suffering, somebody has hurted you, somebody used harsh words against you. It is all over in the past, maybe even few years before, but the mind never allows you to forget them. Whenever you relax, whenever you're free, without any job or work, whenever you want to relax, immediately those things come up on the surface of the mind. So what you try to do is to keep a distance between the thought process and yourself. You just become a witness, you become indifferent to the mind, you become aloof to the mind. You simply know that these thoughts are running on, and you withdraw your emotions. You no longer provide the energy to the thought process. The thought process may be either of the past or the future. So the meditation technique that is to be used is to live in the present moment. So you just ignore the mind and come back to the present moment and try to soak in the present moment to the extent possible. Whenever you feel like you're going with a thought, you're